There are two realms, the realm of man and the realm of the Fae. The latter is ruled by a king and queen. His wife ruled in daylight, while King Oberon reigned during the night. All was well, until one day, the queen left. No one knew why she decided to abandon the king and go to the realm of man. But her betrayal infuriated Oberon. He decided to close the gate between the two realms forever.
There are only a couple of places they could have gone. I have to trace their path out of the city. They must have passed the greenhouse first. Going toward the center of the storm. I have to catch up to them.
You still here? Why do you even care? She's not your real sister. Just go back to my house and relax. The storm will die down as soon as...
Listen here, buddy. You better let go of my sister or I'm gonna...
What are you doing here? This is my hideout!
Please, you have to help me. My sister...
I don't gotta do nothing. But if you'll...